came to dance, 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 dance. Yeah. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, 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 plans. Yeah. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Yeah. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. Yeah, yeah, cause it goes on and on and on.
We already know you're on there, like 10 times a day. But did you know 150,000 other people are also on Facebook? Have you ever thought of the impact your social messages can make? Like us and connect with others. See and share opportunities to serve and listen to sermons right on Facebook. You are a part of everyone every day, and our site is filled with tools designed to help you be on the mission. So check us out. You know, while you're updating the status of your kitten or whatever.
And now a word from our sponsors.
We want to talk to you today about an affliction that affects 7 out of 10 men. It happens on birthdays and anniversaries, but the one that is most heinous is an affliction called FMD, Forgetting Mother's Day, Husbands suffer from FMD all around the world. It is like a thick fog, like a train that never leaves the station. It's like a big fat piece of cheese that sits in the back of an icebox forgotten. It grows mold and eventually grows hair. And before you know it, there you are, sitting in front of your wife, your bride, the mother of your children, smiling, trying in vain to make last year's white elephant gift of his and her bedazzled jean jackets look respectable, as you try to pass it off in some precious moment. But these modern day women are no fools, my friend. They can smell a last minute scramble like Tim Tebow in a playoff situation. The warning cry has been sounded. You have your reminder. Whatever you do, let's make FMD a thing of the past. Mother's Day is nigh. Don't let FMD be your alibi. Good day. I said good day.
In a world full of sin, one man will make the ultimate sacrifice. In one heart-stopping moment, 3,000 years of prophecy will be fulfilled. This summer, nothing can prepare you for the greatest story ever told. Witness the resurrection of the... Please silence your cell phones.